nurses spent more time recording vital signs on a computer and less time on patient care. Now, with the new MDI that runs on a tablet computer, patients' vital signs data can be automatically entered and then wirelessly uploaded into an electronic clinical chart. Nurses at Tantok Singh Hospital have nearly halved the time they take to record patients' blood pressure, pulse rate and other vitals, thanks to a gadget which captures data on the go. Patients' identification is scanned and all the vital signs measured are pulled to the smart bridge with a simple tap on the screen. Other observations and assessment parameters such as pain score, remarks, nurses' notes can also be entered on the spot.
We like the MDI system because it greatly enhances and streamlines the process of taking parameters for the nurses. What's more, scanning technology really helps to help us to identify the correct patients.
MDI helps in our daily work, it saves time and ensures patient safety. We love it.
MDI is easy and simple to use, and of course it allows me to track my patient's vital signs fast, accurately and timely, and of course most importantly it enhances patient safety.